Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Oh!
Round one, fight! Round one, fight!
Oh!
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
Fight! battle. Round one. Fight.
Martial arts?
Round one. Fight.
learn martial arts?
Round one, fight.
Fight.
If this guy's connection didn't suck so bad,
fight.
Bro, that character is so stupid. Unless you play a character with a good sidestep, you literally can't do anything. You just sit there and eat forward two checks all day with the most brainless activity going on. Forward two save check, forward two save check. Then people tell you, oh, just sidestep left. But then you ask them what character they play, and then they play Lily or Dragunov or Ling or some easy ass fucking character that can step all that dumb Sentai bullshit. Like, dude. It is so hard, as I said, when you play on 80 ping on this fucking game, you can't break anything, bro. I literally have an S plus fucking throw break. Like, I literally break all my throws. All I do is just backdash, wait for something to whiff, try to whiff punish. If I can't get a whiff punish, then I just play neutral. You can't throw me, so a lot of the time, you have to use faster lows and put yourself in a predicament. Like, it's dumb as fuck, bro. Online is trash. So Tekken 8 is great, but online is trash. And then you got the balance, bro. The balance is so stupid. You got characters like Yoshi with a 6-frame flash. He gets flash into guaranteed back 2-2. You get like characters like Jin with standing 4. He gets that 1+2 punch into heat. Like, bro, there's so much dumb shit in this game. So much dumb shit in this fucking game, bro. So much dumb shit. It's not even funny. Like, look. Like, it's just dumb. There's so much dumb shit in this game. Literally. The game feels fun. It's fun to play, but there's so much fucking dumb shit in this game. Shit that characters shouldn't even have. Shit that you don't even believe is real, I guess.